the competition was based on money, so I didn't want to make it, I didn't want to have it so that everyone in the public could partake and like task it and find all the tricks and all that stuff. So wall jump was designed, no man, I did not do, I play tested the ROM hack in the sense of making sure that it didn't crash when you got power-ups or when you beat boom booms, or make sure it didn't crash on the overworld map. I made sure it didn't crash when you killed Bowser. I tested everything, right? Made sure everything worked. I designed it all, but I did not speed test it, okay? So the wall jump being there is strictly because of the speedrunners. That is their problem. Like, if the world record has the wall jump in it, that is not my thing. That has nothing to do with me. So it's crazy how far some of these guys took the ROM hack, which is pretty awesome. So these next two levels should be the two new levels. Oh god, it's one of these. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Okay. I don't know what to do. What do I do? Oh, I made it up. Where am I? Where am I? Maybe I didn't get up in that pipe. Ah. Okay. I gotta go back? How is this even possible? What? You can't stop me. Okay. He's obviously gonna be like, is Mitch gonna clip in here? And yes. Yes, I am. For some reason, Mario does not want to clip. Damn it. Get in there, Mario. I hope this is a nice, juicy soft lock. Also, can I go back down here? Oh, I can. Yeah, let's not go there. Okay, so I can... You have a cloud in your inventory that you have to use on this level, right? Come on, man. How have I not clipped yet? That's the question. Yes! I love it. All right. Now that testing is over with. Oh god. Okay. All right, nothing up there. Can I go back up here? No. Mushrooms probably not mandatory. All right, let's see what else we got. Okay. Come on, shoot your ass. Thank you. Oh my goodness. What's up there? Need a P-switch? I think this is his first level with a kaizo block. Come on, man. Move your ass. Let's go. I freaked up. No. Wait. Oh. This is a cool level. Oh, there's coins down there. Genius. This level is my favorite so far. Oh, it's strategically designed to screw me up. Get out of here, plans. This is like perfectly designed to just like be in my way. I bet I need to keep my big. No. Oh, so close. I'm so happy that he's back. Aha! Yo, Lion Tamer, what's going on? Okay. Yep, you needed it. Oh, no. No! That troll P-switch, that won't stop me from clipping. I'll still clip. No! Alright, it's my sealed clip of approval. You know what people don't put in kaizo hacks? Secrets. I knew there was gonna be another one. What? It's gonna have the same pattern. Nice try. All right, let me take a look at this weekly warpless race, see what's going on. Yo, 7 people have entered. Nice. Nice. Now time to be a piece of shit during 2 more levels here. Oh, do I have to redo the 1 level? No, I don't. As long as I load my save state, which was where? Yeah, I'm stuck here. Can I go back up here? They both killed themselves. Not close enough. Maybe I do grab the shell. Dude, that is... What? Yeah, see, I can't stomp on it. Mm-hmm. I don't know why I didn't do this last time. This guy's all about the slides here. What? Okay. Whoa! That was close enough, man. Woo! Ah. Ach. Ach, Bach. What? No! Huh? Well, I don't want down there. No, that was it, man. That was so good. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, yes, they do. Oh, I see what's going on here. Whoa, what? Bingo, bango. Look at that. Those were the two new levels of the ROM hack, which I think were pretty cool, man. Those are some pretty cool levels.